Depends on what vaudeville act makes it happen. We went down Route 66 together, and to build like a little documentary. And one of the things I decided to do when I got to the Will Rogers Museum there in Oklahoma. Now, Route 66, anybody traveled there before? Yeah. It starts in Santa Monica and goes all the way to the it starts in Chicago and goes all the way to the Santa Monica Pier. And Tom, when I started in Oklahoma, I decided I'm going to learn how to twirl a rope. And it took me 2.5 weeks or something to get there. So you guys are going to be the benefited. You're not going to believe this. Don't encourage him. Next thing he's going to start doing is throwing knives at people.
Need some rope twirling music.
I gotta say, he did this in Texas, Oklahoma, too, which took a lot of balls.
Show.
Oh, Lord.